March 26th. 12 by 12. The boards have been getting larger since yesterday. Necessary. There's something interesting going on here. There's a sharp spot that's not supposed to be here. Usually leads to a dead end. What else can I do? Or what am I doing wrong? That's what I'm doing wrong. I need to get Flow A out of there. Somehow. This is gonna look a little weird, but maybe if that's a no-go. It's stuck. Back to square one. I can't get around because that means A would be stranded. This will take a while to think. If K went upward and A went downward, H wouldn't make that route. L would have to take a long way around. Oh, and that was the first level, too. 59 moves. Almost. Had to be a reason for it to be there. Not many flows hugging the walls. Gotta take a while to figure out. Which goes where? Which way does D go? Uh-oh, I can't do that. I can do this though. Jeez. It's like they put you at the top of the steep stairs, and then it's easier to get down to the bottom of the pyramid.